someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs, Polk. More amazing beans and eggs.
What's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suits! No more rhinos!
Stimulating battleside chat!
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino, let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket? Thanks.
Target, please! You embarrass yourself!
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help, Brock!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I ripped Spider-Man's face off for free. The money. I'll just pull you out of this suit myself. Piece by piece.
Starting to feel like I don't even need to be here. You guys want to sort this out yourselves?
Yeah!
Scorpion's down. Now's my chance.
What Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Hey, I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.